8. It's written by Kurt Vile and Maxwell Anderson. It's from a movie called Knickerbocker Holiday. Woody Allen reportedly said that this is the greatest American popular song ever written. When I was a young man, courting the girls, I played the waiting game. If a maid refused me with tossing curls, I'd let the old world take a couple of whirls while I plied her with tears in lieu of proof. And as time went around, she came my way. As time went around, she came. It's a long, long while from May to December, but the days grow short when you reach September, when the autumn turns the leaves to flame. One hasn't got time for the waiting game. And the days dwindle down to a precious few. September, November, and these few precious days I'll spend with you. These precious days I'd spend with you. The days dwindle down to a precious few. November, December, and these last precious days I want to spend them all with you. These precious days I'd spend with you.